The Jackson mother charged in the death of her 9-month-old son will face a jury. A judge decided there was enough evidence to put Amber Murphy on trial for open murder during a preliminary hearing Tuesday. Seth Murphy died in 2009, killed by blunt force trauma to the head. Prosecutors weren't able to issue charges until this past summer after a witness came forward.